with an odd sample.
Golf team.
Here's a clip.
It's a beautiful day for some golf, eh?
I think it's time to go hit the green.
If you're interested in golf or want to join, head on down to T200. No experience required. All grades can join. Come on out. Previous golfers, we'll see you at the range.
Get your yearbooks while you can. Here's a clip.
I'd like to buy your finest yearbook.
You can buy your yearbooks at justins.com or at the office for $60.
Get your yearbooks now before they're all gone.
Welcome to the idol. Here's a clip.
Wow, Max, you're really good at that. You should sign up for Tweety Idol.
Tweety Idol, sign up in the office. Tickets are on sale April 9th for $5. Performance starts April 17th, 6:30 in this theater.
More information about fire drills. Here's a clip.
Somebody call 911. Shawty fire burning on the dance floor. Whoa, I got a cool
idea. Are you interested in the writing contest? Here's a clip. Yo, Tyrell, what are you doing?
Writing contest.
All pieces are due April 5th and are to be printed out, not handwritten. And there are lots of prizes to be won, so come on and join the writing contest. Hand in your pieces to Mr. Ferrier or R. Robinson.
Are you interested in the How You Glow contest? Here's some clips.
Hey Panthers, how do you glow? The LTSGSA is sponsoring the annual How Do You Glow contest. Remember, videos should be 3 to 5 minutes long and in by April the 8th. Ask Ms. Smith for more details.
What is up, Panthers? Get your pride buttons on Monday. After that, it's tie-dye Tuesday. Wear pink on Wednesday. Vote on How Do You Glow contest on Thursday. And a pride march on Friday.
Yeehaw!
Do you follow LT Scholarships on Instagram? Here's a clip.
Sign up to the Career Center's Instagram page for the latest news on job opportunities and scholarships.
Hi, so I'm here with Jaden, and I heard that you recently won your Skills Canada competition for drafting. Why don't you tell me a little bit about that?
Yeah, so I just went in there, wasn't expecting to win or anything. I just sat down, had to modify a blueprint, build a second story, basically. I just went in there for fun. It wasn't really too serious, but came out with the win, so I'm pretty happy.
Nice, that's really good. I guess you just had the best blueprint there, hey?
I guess so. All right,
well, congratulations, Jaden. Thank you very much.